my channel. If you're new here, welcome. If you're a returning subscriber, hey girl, what's up? So today's video is going to be a lippy haul slash lookbook, and it's also going to be kind of a dupe video. I've been seeing the Fenty Beauty Mademoiselle lipsticks all over social media, on YouTube, Instagram, everywhere. I've seen tons of swatches on different skin colors, different tones, and I've been obsessed with it, and I really, really wanted to go out and purchase the entire set, but like most people in their 20s, late 20s, early 20s, mid 20s, I am broke. I decided that I was going to go on Shopify and take a look around and see what I could find as far as dupes for the Fenty Beauty Mademoiselle lipstick. So I picked up a total of 20 shades from Shopify, and it cost me 20 bucks. So it's about a dollar per lipstick, which is like, you really can't beat that. And I did come up with a couple of shades that I think are really close, if not exact dupes of the Mademoiselle lipstick. So I'm super excited about that. So let's just hop right into it.
Well, I guess what hurt me most of all, you were playing with my heart. Tell me, why am I emotional when I knew it from the start? And tell me, why does my heart go when I see your face? You have made a decision, put me in my place.
Okay, so now moving on to the AOA Studio Wonder Lip Lock, and these are the lipsticks. It comes in a set, this is the day set, and it comes in a set of 11. I'm not sure why it comes in a set of 11 and not 10 or 12, but that's neither here nor there, so let's get started on those.
Wonder where this part of you came from. It was hidden in the shadow of your eyes. And tell me, why does my heart burn when I see your face? You have made your decision, put me in my place. And the lies I've been hiding, taking up your space. Tell me, why does my heart burn this way when I see your face?
So that is it for this lookbook slash haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Sound off in the comment section down below. Let me know which one was your favorite. I think we definitely had some hits, definitely some dupes for some of the Mademoiselle shades. I think it's definitely a good deal because, what, I spent 20 bucks on 21 shades, and yeah, for that amount, that's like one of the Mademoiselle lipsticks. I think some of the more nude shades were definitely no's for me. I think just the lipsticks, as opposed to the liquid lipsticks, the traditional ones, the nude ones, or the ones that were supposed to be nude, they just didn't apply very well for me. The quality wasn't really there for me. But the liquid lipsticks, I feel like, are great. The applicator is great. They dry really fast. They're not really like clumpy like some liquid lipsticks are. And for a dollar each, you really can't beat the price. So yeah, let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section. Give this video a thumbs up if you want more videos like this from me. And please share, subscribe, all that good noise. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.